Indiana's first black television sportscaster and former Pacers player Jerry Harkness has died. He was 81 years old. In his time with the Pacers, Harkness hit the longest game-winning shot in basketball history. What a legacy. He was also known for his work with the United Way and serving as the director of the Indianapolis chapter of 100 Black Men of America, who do great work, so he will definitely be missed.